Oke, gara-gara tadi internet mati, sekarang kita... Iya, gue mau balik ngecek lagi, oke? Gue belum selesai baca ini loh, karena tadi. Hey Akane Akamura, selamat datang. Oh gitu ya, oke. Cuman ya, gue sekalian pengen apa, pelajarin aja dulu. Gue belum baca how to play-nya. Lagi pula juga duit gue belum cukup buat nyari apa sih namanya blueprintsnya. Ini gue juga baru bener-bener mulai. Loh, gambarnya nggak ada emangnya? Ada kombonya juga ternyata. Harusnya sih ada, soalnya kan ya secara harfiah streaming. Kagak, gue pakai PS4. Laptop gue kagak kuat buat main sambil nge-stream. Navigation tuh yang ini kan ya? Kalau misalnya bener-bener dilihat ya, bener-bener masih kosong anjir gue. Ya, ini lagi pergi ke Mariana kok. Sengaja lah. Stay within 15 meters of your teammates and objectives for maximum affinity sharing. Anjing, areanya terlalu sepi. Oh, nggak bisa. Okay, then. Belum mati ternyata. Oke, udah semua. Sana kan. Atas dulu lah. Kalau macam merah-merah gini tuh bukanya gimana dah? Ada yang tahu nggak? Atau itu emang harus dinaikin level dulu gue baru bisa buka macam merah-merah begitu. Oh, ini yang tadi turun lagi. Oke, berarti ke sini. Bentar dulu. Mereka ke situ ya. Bentar. Lanjut lagi. Jadi sebelum main game ini tadi gue nyobain Dead or Alive Extreme 3 dulu kan ya. Dan itu tuh gamenya begituan aja, tapi bisa 60 fps 1080p itu kesel juga gitu gue. Wah, ada bug. Sumpah kesel banget. Cuman game begituan aja tuh bisa tembus 1080 dan 60 fps tuh bener-bener kesel bawaannya. Fantasinya nggak cukup kuat. Ah, fuck. Oh, yang biru itu tuh shield gue. Dan yang merah itu emang bener-bener health gue gitu. Oke, baru tahu. Gue pikir tuh yang biru sama yang merah tuh apa gitu ya. Oh, jadi tuh bunyi tadi alarmnya. Shit. satu yang shock. Apa ya? Enggak. Gua udah lama enggak main apa? Shooting game dengan controller. Jadi masih agak awkward gitu rasa bawanya. Anjir, gimana yang tadi nembak? Kelihatan anjir sebelah mana. Belum, belum ya. Detonate ampule, gue nggak tahu tuh buat apa. Yang pasti dari bahasanya ya buat meledakan. Tapi meledakan apa? We'll see. Ini kemana kita? I don't give a shit. Energinya tinggal 60 atau baru 60 gitu pakai. Ah, ini tadi masuknya berarti lewat yang sini dong. Gak bisa anjir. Atas bro. Ada apa? Kok ada apa-apa aja? Bersama. Gak ada juga. Lah, mau kemana itu berarti? Nope, gak ada. Mas kelat malet ya. Gak ada juga, yaudah balik lagi. Wah, oh gue kira hujan. Emang hujan. Messing around with me, bitches. Anjir. Seriously? Dude. Damn. Anjing, cuma dapat 69 doang darahnya. Oh, Tadi tuh ada gimana lagi yang buat restore health ya? Sumpah gue lupa buat restore health di mana lagi ya itemnya. Anjir kalau aja adalah. Anjir ya itu objek panas bangke itu. Kan sekarang nggak ada health lagi kan? Terima kasih banyak. Ngeri lagi. Arere are kok luas nggak ada yang gue cari juga tapi darahnya 69 cok. Hundred affinity. Fuck you. Lah, alarmnya bunyi. Oh enggak, ya. Itu buat anjing tetap enggak ada. Masih option. Invert. Y axis. Gini enak. Anjing. This shit's gonna be an all-out war then. gue jadi invert buat nembak malah kagak enak kan. Enak buat kontrol tapi kagak enak buat nembak kan. Seenggaknya bilang kayak kalau ada orang yang di belakang gitu. If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out. Bypass the security so we can enter. Okay, then. Gak kena anjing. Anjir, hilang. Bangke juga. Are there any loots? Shotgun ammo's full. Ini senjata yang gua pakai selain kunai kan dianggapnya pistol. Kalau yang ini tuh dianggapnya apa? Shotgun kah? Enggak kan? Rifle. At least gue mau dapetin item-item dulu kek, apa kek. Nyaris. Treat well, warily. Okay, I've restored some of my health. Yuk, gerakan lo kayak apa? Wah, hilang. Oh, anjir. Gimana caranya ke sana tapi nggak kena setruman-setruman ini? Fuk 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 fuk. Secret passage then. Nice, nice, nice.
Search these cells for Darbo. He has to be here somewhere.
Kan mesin-mesin itu tuh anjir. Nah, benar. Yang senjata satu lagi tuh rifle. Wow, langsung ketemu Darvo. Just don't die, Darvo. I've give you my weapon, so please don't die. Shit, 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 shit. Come on, Darvo. Kenapa security-nya tiba-tiba nambah banyak anjir? Ah, good. Did you just kill him that easily? Anjing, lebih jago dari gua ternyata dia. Come on, Darvo. Darvo. Nembak gue dari mana coba tadi tuh? Ah, fucking forget it.
Alarm is successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Anjir, mereka ada di belakang. Oh, it's you, Darvo. I just hated that you can easily kill someone else. While me, on the other hand, has to work a lot. How did you fucking kill him so fucking easy?
Now the Asperger has corrupted him enough to give me influence. I will see how he will work.
The Asperger has decided to control your shield. We must figure out how to move it. Avoid taking damage while I try and block him.
Aha, sekarang shield gua enggak bisa repairing. Thank you, assholes. those laser thingies are turned on, aren't they? Health. Okay then. Lumayan awet juga nih controller. Oh enggak, udah extraction point. Still not the extraction point. Okay, then. Nope, nggak ada papan.
Escort mission complete. This is Chase now. Let's get out of here.
Woo! Finally. Gimana tadi ke market, abis itu cari blueprints ya.
When you're ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Paling murah aja 25.000. Ah, belum bisa beli apa-apaan. Ya itu, Warframe. Anjir. Which mean then gua harus belajar lagi. In the foundry. Foundry itu di mana? Sources and blueprints built and progress such can be built more than once. Given nine, you can build more than one. Okay. Resources and find all resources of the variety of items. Synthesis. Belajar. Savan Simaris is building a digital oasis called Sanctuary Simaris. Requires stamina to hunt down and comfort special targets in process called synthesis. In exchange, Simaris promises enlightenment to his hunters, visit him in a relay to learn which type of target he is interested in collecting. Over time, Simaris will choose new targets for the sanctuary. The tools of the hunt are your synthesis scanner and kinetic siphon gear. Equip this before embarking on your mission. Hunt where the target is normally found, avoiding close mission types like defense and interception. Simaris will inform you if he detects a synthesis target in your mission area. Nice. Now the hunt begins. Equip your synthesis scanner and track the faint glowing signatures of its hiding spot. Upon reaching the target, you will use the synthesis scanner to analyze specific points on it. But beware, the synthesis causes dangerous side effects, increasingly adding risk to completing the synthesis. If the target is aware of you, it may attack or try to escape. This will make scanning its points especially difficult. Effective Tenno will often deploy kinetic siphons to temporarily immobilize the target to complete their hunt. Are you ready for hunt, Tenno? Dark Sectors. Soul rays are colossal arcane devices that distort the void and allow players to reach otherwise inaccessible regions of space known as Dark Sectors. Clans and Alliance can deploy soul rails to control their areas with solar map, collecting tributes from players who access areas within the territory. Once an oracle has built, clans are able to construct arcane labs in their dojos. Clan warlords, anjir ini bener-bener ninja tapi alien gitu ya. Clan warlords and tactician can research blueprints and construct solar rails from the terminals located inside the arcane lab. Small clans can unite to form alliances and are able to construct an alliance's solar rail. All clans within the alliances may contribute toward the research and construction of the solar rail. Researching a solar rail blueprint requires resources contribution clan members. The resources required scales within the size of a clan. Once research is complete, construction of the solar rail can begin. The resource requirements of a solar rail, however, do not scale with the size of the clan, so it is imperative for small clans to form an alliance to expedite the construction process. A schema is required to apply to a solar rail before it can be deployed. The schemas can be accessed independently from the solar rails via one of the consoles near the entrance to the Orokin lab. From this console, you can design the layout of your solar rail. Tactician and warlords will be able to build the rooms and place defense system within the schema. While other clan members will be able to contribute to the cost, the schema is complete once the power core room has been constructed. It can then be applied to the solar rail that is ready to be deployed or can override an existing solar rail layouts. Once construction has been completed, clans and alliances are able to deploy their solar rails on a specified dark sectors of the solar map. The clan or alliances controlling the solar rail will be able to specify a tribute, collecting a percentage of any resource or credit collected by players using the solar rail. If another clan already controls a dark sector, ownership can be contested by deploying a solar rail into their territory. Deploying a second solar rail within the close proximity of another causes interference with the void destruction technology used to reach the dark sectors. This prevents other Tenno from accessing these regions of space while both solar rails are active. When conflict over solar rails controlled by rival clans or alliances arises, Tenno have the opportunity to fight for either side by undertaking mission. Mission played for one side cause damage to the opposing solar rail. Clans may over battle pay to those who side with them to gain additional support. Those supporting of the challenger will attack the solar rail, while those supporting the defender will try to stop them. All battles take place in defending solar rail as designed to defending clan. The mods used by Tenno are equipped on their weapons will initially be locked as you gain experience by defeating the forces on the opposite side. Your mods will unlock allowing you to become more powerful as battle progresses. The goal is to destroy the power core if you are supporting the challenger, or defend it if you are supporting the defenders. Each victory for the challenger will damage the defending solar rail. It is destroyed if its health reaches zero before the time expires. There can be one rail on a node. If the defending solar rail survives the challenge, then the challenging solar rail will succumb to energy interference and implode. Dude! The clan that controls the surviving solar rail takes control of the third sector and begins collecting tributes from other channels who access it. Hey, salah. Kok masih belum? Salah. Nah. Shit, your weapon hold. Farm will be drawn. Technique has L2, channeling the energy to the weapon way. Seriously? Cara nge-equip nih, mau masang mods tuh gimana dah caranya?
The mod segments to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have.
Okay.
Bordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. An excellent find, operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
Okay, then. Continuity. Redirection, 40% shape capacity, intensify, vitality, polarity gue cuman itu doang. Coba tadi. All searches, what is meant by that? itu dia kenapa gue gak bisa masukin ini ya. Oh bisa, itu tuh. Wah,